Hola mis amores, ¿cómo están? I'm doing fine, thank you for asking. So today's video is going to be on this Auburn sunset smoky eye. So I hope you guys enjoy, like, subscribe, join the Lavie family at Louisa Lavie, and I hope you guys enjoy. Love you all. Going into the modern renaissance by Anastasia Beverly Hills, I'm going to go into Tempera, which is the shadow closest to my skin tone, and put it all over the lid. Going into the Subculture palette, I'm going to go into Roxy and put it on the crease. Going back to modern renaissance, I'm going to go into burnt orange and apply it onto the crease to intensify the look and make it a more smoky look. Back into modern renaissance, I'm going to go into Real Gar. I don't know how to pronounce it, but that shade is going to go on the outer V to intensify the look and onto the lower part of the eye. Using a flat fluffy brush, I'm gonna go into Red Ochre, I think that's how you pronounce it, and place it on the lid. And carefully, I'm going to blend it upward to the crease, but I'm gonna be more focused on just the lid. With clean fingers, I'm going to apply some on the lid. Have no shame in using your fingers to apply product onto the lid, because sometimes that helps to bring pigmentation and intensify the look. And later on, with a clean brush, you're going to blend the crease to create a more smoky, intensified look. And going back into Subculture, we're going to use All Star and apply it onto the lid where we put Red Ochre before. Going back into Subculture, we're going to go into the shade Fudge and focus on the outer V. And we're going to apply some carefully onto the inner crease to bring more intensity to the look and a more smoky effect. With a damp brush, we're going to go into this pigment from Mika or Mika Beauty Cosmetics in bronze and put it onto the lid, just the center of the lid, and then later on with a fluffy blending brush, we're going to just blend it all over the lid until we're satisfied. Going into modern renaissance, I'm going to mix Cypress Umber and Love Letter and apply it on the crease and outer V. And then going into Subculture, I'm going to go into the shade Adorn and focus it on the center of the lid. With my favorite highlight in the entire world, I'm going to go into Flexitarian and apply some on the tear duct and the center of the eyelid, because, you know, we're extra like that and we want to bring more glam and more glitter and just flex on everybody. Started up as nothing, now it's gold and it's all on you. With God as my witness, never had it so good. Jumping into love, fires at the dry wood. Started up as nothing, now it's gold and it's all on you. I got
Emma, pero estoy grabando. ¿Quieres decir hola a YouTube? Decirle hola. Decir hola.
Hola.
Ok, te hablo más tarde.
Bye, bye.
Bye, bye. Hola, ma. Te amo mucho.
So my eyebrows, I like to do two lines, one under the brow, one above the brow. Like to connect them, fill them in, and with the detailed brush, just focus on the tail. But today I decided to experiment and go into subculture, shadow, and fudge, and fill it up even more. And I liked it. So as usual, so far, I'm going to apply Flexitarian on the brow bone, and I like to focus on the arch. It's contouring time, so I like to focus on the cheeks, the jawline, the nose, the neck, and the forehead. But I don't like to say contouring, I like to say shaping and shading. Using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow in Soap Hollywood, I like to highlight the cheekbones, the nose, and the lips. Lips because I want my lips to look bigger than they already are. And then over that, of course, we gotta flex, so we're gonna use Flexitarian to show people how extra we are and bring more bedazzle to the face. God is my witness, never had it so good. Jumping into love, fires, it's a dry wood. Started off as nothing, now it's gold and it's all on you.